I don't find comfort in the stars these days. I prefer reaching for the mud, finding comfort in the mud. And theologically, that can mean to go from Easter Sunday to Christmas, from resurrection and ascension to the incarnation. So I'm kind of holding hands with Jesus, but definitely not the God-man Jesus, you know, the 100% God, 100% man, finally neither. Definitely not an earthling. No, I'm holding hands with the great ape, Jesus, the living animal. Part of the ecosystem, dependent, interactive, the man-ape Jesus, the great ape Jesus. That's a kind of post-human God I can hold on to these days. The incarnational ape that can direct us toward a more sustainable future and a more sustainable living together.